And here we have another style, which is a little trickier to use. So you'd put one glass bead on, and then we'll put the wisdom bead. And then you can either use the lotus, or in this case, I'm using the hydrangea. Then once you get these beads on, if you divide the necklace in half and start using each half, so you'd string on this half the hydrangea and one on the other side. And slide those down. And then put on blue trace. And that's another style.